Well, we don't know, but we can count, and then eventually we know how many people are back.
So there's 11 of us now.
Okay.
And we are 10. And we pay for 12.
You pay for 12, and two more coming, pay separate?
We've already paid for them. So there's 10 people right here, right? There's 10 now.
Can I have everyone so I can count?
Sure.
We have 7 more people coming.
So total will be,
because we need to find the right size of the table for you.
So say 20 seats.
20?
20.
Yeah, and then at the end of the day, we can count.
Don't worry. Listen, we have 8 more people coming. How about that?
We don't have a table for 20, right? 16.
Yeah. Okay, 16 is fine. Let's start with 16 and then we'll go from there.
What's the
Oh, Joshua, they are made a filter.
Je te jure, hein? Wow.
Hey, ma'am, what's my receipt?
I put your scooter on the table.
No, give it to me.
I'll sit here.
Okay guys, let's go ahead and get seated, and then we may probably get the other table again.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do we need a good table to sit there?
No, just let's just sit everywhere anywhere. So we may have some more come and we may sit somewhere either here or over there, just to let you know.
Okay. Yeah. No. But we can pay her, right? Okay, Rachel, right?
No, it's on the phone.
It's
on the phone. So
because actually the cost is 35.
So your boss. So what's the cadence? Do we just get up or go get food and then we come?
We just go get food. The drinks over there.
Okay. Do what?
Soda in the front too.
Okay. So guys, just to let you know, you just get up, you go get food, and you come back, you sit, and then you eat. The soda is out over there.
Okay.
So you just get up. Guys, you get up, you go get food, you come back, you sit, and then you eat. The soda is over there.
Bon appétit.
You're gonna eat until you can't eat anymore, right? So this is the buffet, the graduation buffet, and I see be careful, don't burn yourself, that's sticky rice. Thank you. we got the fresh cuts. That's me right there.